Coco never dreamed for a minute that Tatsu's still alive.
Tatsu also gave up hope when he was dragged off by Nasty Prone. But then, no friend saved Tatsu.
Oh, where are Coco's manners? Coco is very pleased to meet Tatsu's Hero Pond friends.
The pleasure is ours, Coco. I'm Elma, a friend of your son's.
And I'm Lynn. Nice to meet ya.
Oh, friend of Tatsu is so charming and obviously smart.
Tatsu is just glad to see Mama Pond safe.
Caravan scattered to four winds after attack.
That must have been terrible.
Tatsu thought home was gone forever.
I'm glad you made it back, Tatsu.
Thank you, Lindley. Oh, Tatsu is now 13 years old, Mama Pond. That means he is full-grown Nopon. And now Tatsu is ready to accept glasses Mama Pond say she hold until he turned 13.
Right. Those.
Are they special in some way?
Very. Dadapon wear glasses when he was young, Nopon. Tatsu inherited glasses, but promised not to wear them until all grown up.
Where's your father now?
Tatsu, not want to talk about it.
Oh, sorry.
Coco, sorry too, Tatsu. Coco was sure Tatsu was gobbled up. So Coco hurled glasses into sea. Is old Nopon tradition. Loved one entrusts item to sea so it can float to absent Nopon.
But those glasses special. Glasses are only thing Tatsu have to remember Dadapon.
That's right. If she threw them in the ocean, they probably washed up somewhere.
Hey, Lindley, right. All hope not lost just yet.
Miss Coco? Would you show me where you threw the glasses? I'll see if I can track the current.
Of course!
And they should be right about... here.
That's not far from NLA.
Tatsu, go there right away!
No luck.
Same here.
Ah! Nasty beastie have Dadapon glasses and dirty mouth!
Are you sure?
Yes, Tatsu super sure!
It's headed for the base of the falls!
Let's move.
Ah!
Thank you. All right, let's do it. Engaging. Lay down the fire.
Wait!
I won't miss this shot.
Wow, that is quicker. Lay down your cover fire. Fire carnival.
Got them back.
I'm really happy for you.
Coco will be thrilled to hear it. Let's go share the news.
Right.
Unbelievable! Tatsu really find glasses!
Is Mama Pon proud of Tatsu?
Mama Pon is proud that Tatsu have wonderful friends to help.
There's no fooling her.
Go on, Tatsu. Try on glasses.
Right. Well, glasses give Tatsu refined and mature look, right?
Coco reminded of Hubby Pon when he was young. Tatsu looks just like No Pon that Coco first fall in love with.
Those are your memento of your father?
Memento? Not even funny, Linley. Linley make it sound like Tatsu Data Pon already kicked bucket.
Wait, he's alive? Sorry, I thought...
So where is your father?
Hubby Pon chosen as Hero Pon of Legend for this year.
Right! Ancient Nopon tradition says Heropon of legend go off to fight wicked gods. This year was turn of Datapon.
I'm not sure it's a good idea to pick heroes based on turns.
Still, it's quite the honor.
Honor is less important than paycheck. Hobbypon better slay few dozen gods if he plans to feed many children. He have until end of year to rack up bonus and cover expenses.
Oh, come on.
Please take good care of Tatsu, friends.
Are you sure you don't want to stay with your family?
Friends not need Tatsu anymore?
Yeah, actually, we never really...
What did Linley say?
Nothing.
Blade is true home of Tatsu now. Besides, now Tatsu can come back and visit Caravan anytime.
This is true.
Just remember, Tatsu is next in line to be Caravan leader. Work hard with nice friends and become Nopon worthy of title.
He's going to lead you?
Did Coco forget to mention? Present leader of Dodonga Caravan is Coco.
What?
So one day, Tatsu will follow in footsteps of Mamapon. Then Tatsu be most important Nopon in Caravan.
This is legendary Nopon spice. Coco want friends to have it.
Really? Gee, thanks!
Okay, Mamapon. Tatsu leaving, but we'll visit again soon.
Mamapon will be waiting.
Thank you. No!
Really?
Three, four.
Great. Careful.
Go check it out. Stay sharp out there.
Hey there, Matthias.
Gwyn, sir, you're with Colonel Elma's team today?
I don't think we've met. My name's Lin Lee Koo.
Tatsu is Tatsu.
My name's Matthias. I'm a mediator. May I ask what you're all doing together, sir?
I needed help on a mission, so I called in a favor.
Geez, Gwyn. Being on Arena's team is already impressive, but this is... wow.
Actually, Arena and I both rely on Gwyn a great deal.
What? Really?
Man, I wish I could join an Elite Blade team. Maybe if I wasn't screwing up on the job all the time.
Whoa, what's with all the doom and gloom, Matthias? You're usually so annoyingly upbeat.
Hey now, Gwyn, come on, be nice. What's wrong, Matthias? Maybe we can help.
Oh, I couldn't have elites like you wasting time on little old me. I'll work it out myself. It's nothing, really.
Matthias not very good at whole lying thing.
What? I'm not.
Tatsu, smell your desperation. It desperation of friend who cannot decide what to eat for breakfast.
Yeah, it's actually more of a work thing, so...
Yeah, come on, it's obvious you want to talk about it. Here, why don't you think about it out loud, and we'll just happen to casually overhear.
That's kind of weird.
Matthias, seriously. At the end of the day, we're all Blades here. If there's a problem, then just tell us.
Sir, I... yeah, all right. If you really don't mind, I need your help. Here, take a look at this.
God, how adorable! I love cats.
Love to eat them, Lin means, just like Lin does all adorable creatures.
What? I'd never eat a cat.
She's my problem, actually. Her name's Aisha, and I need help finding her.
Oh no, your cat ran away? That's horrible.
I feel silly troubling you with something so minor, but she hasn't been home in over a day, and I'm worried sick.
Hold on a sec. I thought you said your problem was work-related.
Is the cat somehow related to your job as a mediator?
Actually, she is.
She's part of a study on the adaptability of Earth species here on Mira.
Huh. That does sound important.
Yeah, well, it's not like I'm shooting indigens in the face like you guys.
Hey, look. Our job might sound more glamorous and exciting. Well, okay, it probably is more glamorous and exciting, but that doesn't make it more important.
Quinn's right. We're all working for a better future here on Mira. All parts of that struggle carry equal value as far as we're concerned.
Thank you, ma'am!
Right then. Let's get out there and find little Aisha.
And LA is a pretty big place. I'm not exactly sure where we'd start. Are there certain areas she frequented you can tell us about?
A few, I suppose. Though I already searched all the nearby parks and such. Beyond that...
let's see. Do you have anything with her scent on it? Maybe Tatsu here could sniff her out.
Tatsu is not Bloodhound!
How the heck do you know about Bloodhounds?
Actually, I just thought of something. A few times she came home covered in oil. Like motor oil or something. It took forever to scrub it off her.
Motor oil, huh?
That would narrow it down to the industrial district and the lower administrative district, no?
All right. We'll check out the lower administrative district. Matthias, you take the industrial district. If you find anything, let us know.
Understood. Thank you, everyone, and sorry again for all the trouble.
Thank you. by the way.
Hey!
What do we do?
Any luck, sir?
No cat, but some info.
Did something happen to Aisha?
No, nothing like that. A curator saw her, at least a cat that looks like her, down by the cliffside beach.
What? You mean she got out of the city?
Sounds like it.
Oh, my poor Aisha. I have to rescue her right away. Thank you all so much for your help.
Whoa, hey, wait, Matthias!
That area is teeming with dangerous indigens.
Team Tatsu should hurry before Matthias and Kitty Cat become snack for beasties.
We've come this far. We might as well see the whole thing through.
Hold on, Matthias! We're coming!
Bring it on!
Furious blast!
Rising flame!
Flame
winning! Furious flash!
Guys, go ahead and do some damage!
Age
win! All of you, thank you so much!
Are you insane? A non-combatant like you has no business in a place like this!
Aisha!
Huh?
Aisha! Hey, come on, girl! Let's go home! Aisha!
Ah. Well, perfect. We managed to scare her off. Do you have anything she likes? Food or something?
She always loves it when I give her Kieran catnip.
Perfect! When Tatsu wander off, Mama Pon always set out food to lure him back.
Yeah, well, Nopon and cats seem to be about the same intelligence level, so...
Huh?
The hard work paying off.
My cooking got better.
Take them on. Start with melee. Salt hammer. Today's menu in?
Not yet. Depends if Tatsu can make it or not. If you know.
It didn't have to be like this.
Go, Let's
take it back to them. Close it and seal the deal.
Defensive stance!
West light!
Move in and do some damage!
Hey, are you sure about this?
Yeah, I can trigger the door remotely from my comm device once she's inside.
So what, we just stand around and wait until she decides to waltz in?
I'm afraid so. Sorry.
It's fine. Standing by is an important element of some missions.
She sure is taking her sweet time. You think she'd be starving by now.
Sir?
Hmm?
Have you ever owned a pet before?
Yeah, a dog back on Earth. Why?
I could tell from your face when you suggested luring Aisha with food.
Yeah, that dog was an idiot for food.
Quiet.
Well, it sure as hell ain't Aisha.
Oh no! Aisha!
Oh hell, she's gonna fight it! Dude, seriously?
Aisha, you idiot!
You're the idiot here!
Huh?
We'll handle this. You and Aisha get back to NLA.
Yes, sir.
It didn't have to be like this.
Stop, Hammer! Let's take the shot!
Here he is!
Great.
Glad to see Aisha's home safe.
It's all because of you. Thank you all so much.
Just try and make sure she can't get out again, okay?
I'm afraid that's not really an option.
It's not?
Just as we have our missions, Aisha has hers. That mission is a tough one. To roam this great land of Mira one piece at a time.
Wow. Is that how you collect your data?
Exactly. I need her in one piece for my research. past that, she's on her own.
Oh, please. If this was only about gathering data, you could have used FrontierNav.
Admit it. You were worried sick about her.
Hey!
There goes Kitty Cat!
Stay safe, little friend.
Freedom seems to suit her well.
I'm almost jealous. I look forward to the day I can run around in my real body again. It's been so long. Although, you guys are in for quite a shock when that day comes.
Huh? Why is that?
Why spoil the surprise?
I'm getting the hang of it.
Wanna team up?
Oh, look, the Fun Police. Here to arrest me, Fun Police?
Save it, murderess. Look, if these lunks want to fight, it's their call. But goading them on is tacky.
Goading? Who's goading? I just mentioned that I'd take the strongest one along on the next mission.
Charming.
Hey, more charming than you, at least. Though you seem to be doing all right today. Especially considering the intriguing new friend you have there. Such humility. Now that's just delightful. What say you dump Miss Sunshine here and come with me?
Hands off, Harpy. We're a team.
Oh, fine. I'll join your team. Are you happy now?
What?
Oh, don't make that face, Arena. You know I love you. Sure, we were born into two very different worlds, but in the end, we grew up in the same one. We can at least pretend to be nice, no?
Easy for you to say. You shot me in the back on our last mission.
What can I say? It seemed like I could get two birds with one stone.
You're terrible.
Terribly glad to be teammates again, right?
How did I know you would say that? Listen. This is a dangerous woman we're talking about here. How is anyone supposed to trust somebody who calls herself murderess? Sure, she's all smiles and sunshine now, but you won't believe what she's capable of.
Didn't Mommy teach you to keep your mouth shut if you didn't have anything nice to say?
I didn't have a mother, murderess, and you know it.
Ugh, so serious. Anyway, let's hope it doesn't affect the mission. We should get going. We're on resource gathering duty. Fueling humanity's tomorrow today, am I right? Typical curator garbage. Boring as hell, but it's a paycheck.
Fine. One mission with the little rich girl. Then we're done.
Come on,
heck, you and me. Close and seal the deal! Furious!
didn't have to be like
this. I'm so close, Shadow. Make it a shot! Furious Flash! Shadow Crush! Nato Flash! Side Flash! Tougher than they look! Flash! Help! Furious! I'm not clocking out yet. Heal me! I should heal up first.
Let's move. Come on,
heck?
You and me.
Don't hammer! Stay. Let's take the shadow.
Take
down.
This!
Furious Flash! Joint Flash! Flame Grenade! Furious Flash! Scream Edge!
Nicely done.
Getting stronger.
upper hand!
Move.
Don't move. Are you kidding me? So observant. What gave it away? I knew you were a sharp one. See, I'm allergic to sharing, so I'm afraid the reward for this job is mine.
Can't believe you're doing this.
Hey, I could have shot you in the back. I mean, again.
Who are they?
I told you I plan to use the winners of that fight on my next job.
We were the job? This is low, murderous, even for you.
Whatever it takes to make my dream come to fruition, sister.
You're still chasing that?
Hell yes. Now, since we're all acquainted, you have a choice to make. Give up your claim to the reward money, or we break your knees. I should have shot you in the back.
You probably should have, because we're gonna make this hurt.
Right. So, hey, you guys handle this, all right? I'm headed back.
Make sure you grab the stuff when you're done.
Yes, ma'am!
You just signed your death warrant. Come on, you and me.
Just stop!
Slide,
you guys! Slide!
using it to hold you all as soon as I can.
You want this?
Well, this is...
Shadow strike! Protoss. Yes, it's the best.
What's next? We're coming to you.
Taking them on alone.
You won't stop us.
Let's see what we've got.
Shadow Drive!
Yeah.
Wasn't sure we had that one. I'd love to find the murderess and rearrange her face, but we'd better get back and report this.
Really?
Hey!
Welcome back. I'm so relieved you completed that resource collection assignment.
Huh? Sorry, what?
You were working with the murderess on a mission, right?
Kind of.
Well, she just came by and picked up the reward without delivering the goods. She said you'd bring them by. Gave her word on it. I told her that was against regulations, but you know how she is. Anyway, I've been sweating bullets, worried that you might not show.
I will strangle her scrawny little...
Pardon?
Nothing. She got us good this time. Us and those idiots she recruited. Next time, let's do a real mission, all right? One with standards. One that has nothing to do with that little princess.
Oh, right. She left a message with it, too.
I bet. She just can't resist rubbing my face in it.
It's not for you, Irina. It's for your friend. Stop by anytime. I'm always game for another adventure. Then she asked me to wink, but I don't think so.
You just got yourself the world's worst fan.
Yes?
Let's head out. Okay, let's move back.
Mr. Mustache is here!
Right. Got a new mission for you.
Tatsu happy to take request under consideration. after dinner.
Quiet down, Turnip. The commander's here to talk important business. This doesn't have anything to do with you, okay?
Well, actually it does. In fact, Hash Brown here is the linchpin to this assignment.
What?
A mission that relies on Tatsu? What's the job?
Basically, we want him to act as an emissary for us.
Commissary? Sounds delicious! Tatsu accept!
He's not talking about food, dummy.
It means to represent us to some other group. To act as an ambassador on our behalf.
Aha! So friends choose Tatsu as most charming and attractive example of new LA residents.
Well, mostly it's because we need to talk with your mama.
Oh, this is just for the Nopon?
Hey, don't sell those little critters short. The Nopon would make a crucial strategic ally. Exactly. They deal in materials from well outside our reach. And they trade with other races we don't. Not to mention their caravans bring in all kinds of news and info that we don't have access to here in NLA.
It's true, they're skilled merchants. I'm sure sooner or later we'll need their cooperation if we want to build a unified Mirran society.
That's right. We can use all the know-how they have from interacting with the different tribes to keep everyone together.
Tatsu got a bit lost at the end there, but understood parts about how great and awesome Nopon people are.
Right. Anyway, we'd be happy to host any Nopon inclined to move to New LA. And we'd like you to be the one to propose this new alliance. Understand?
Sounds like we're going to see Coco.
Yep, but that's just one stop on this old Goodwill tour. I know you're already familiar with the Dodonga caravan over in Nocturne. Then I also need you to visit the Dorian caravan in Oblivion.
Got it!
Take them in whatever order you like. Chosan drafted a treaty for you to give the caravan to us. See if you can't get them to sign on as allies. We're counting on you.
No problem for Tatsu.
Thank you. looks like we've got no choice. Just one more hit.
Where did they all come from? Come on. Think harder.
I'll save you all as soon as I can.
I don't want it to... Please.
This is not...
Uh. More hits.
I don't want it to end.
What the hell?
Upper hand!
controls.
Stomp hammer! Shadow
Ready?
Strike!
Dad?
Melee!
in and do some damage.
Tatsu is Tatsu. Tatsu is friend of humans and comes as emissary with important treaty.
You come here as secretary? To do what?
Fool! Tatsu clearly say emissary.
Are you the leader of this caravan?
Oi, yes! Mujiji is dashing and handsome head honcho of Dorian Caravan.
Mujiji Honcho, mustache man from New LA, want Dorian Caravan to sign treaty. Treaty will form allegiance between caravan and city.
Firm grievance? Caravan do something wrong?
No, allegiance. It just means Mujiji and new LA humans become friends.
Oi! Mujiji know what allegiance are. Mujiji not stupid.
So, do you think maybe you could sign it?
That depends on show of goodwill from friends of Tatsu.
Goodwill?
Oi! Friends want to form brotherhood with Dorian Caravan? Then Mujiji need contract fee first.
Fee? How much Mujiji want?
Mujiji settle for this much.
Seriously? That much?
That does seem like a lot. Is there any way you could lower the asking price?
Mujiji never besmirch honor as merchant by offering discount. If Mujiji totally honest, this actually amazing bargain for caravan friendship.
Tatsu have no choice. Mujiji, wait here. Tatsu and friends bring cash to purchase friendship.
Oi! Act now while supply lasts.
Yo, yo!
Friends bring contract fee? Yes! Payday!
Whole caravan get loopy on pollen orbs tonight!
All the fluff shrooms we can eat!
Joining Mujiji caravan was best idea ever! Oi! Mujiji said so, right? Yes! Good work, friends! Mujiji happy to sign treaty now! All signed!
Yay! We bought friendship!
Thanks for your cooperation.
Now Dorian Caravan and Big City are brothers! If Caravan in trouble, friends make sure to come to help.
Next up, the Donga Caravan. Time to get treaty finished.
Oh, Datapon! Datapon!
Datapon bring dinner?
Datapon have presents?
Hold on, little Pon. Calm down. Tatsu is not Datapon. Tatsu is Big Brother Pon.
Aww.
Why do little Pon forget every time? And where is Mama Pon?
Mama Pon gone fishing.
Mama Pon left 3 days ago, but Mama Pon's still gone.
Big Brother Pon bring dinner?
Big Brother Pon bring fishy?
Wait, little Pon say Mama Pon is gone 3 days? Who goes fishing for 3 days? This happened with Mama Pon before?
No, never.
This first time.
Oh, no.
Friends, Tatsu must hurry and find Mama Pon.
Mama? Mama?
you.
Thank you.
she was for Little Pond, not big and dumb and ugly beastie. Now Coco feed them you instead. Coco show beastie what angry Mama Pond capable of.
Wait!
Tatsu!
Tatsu, not let anyone mess with Mama Pond. Any who try will face wrath of Tatsu's reliable friends.
And there it is.
Yep, saw that coming.
They've seen us.
Go, picking them just to be safe,
right? Rise and shine, one.
Mama Pond, what happened to Big Fish for Little Pond?
Ah, yes. Well, it became snack for ugly critter friends just pounded.
Oh, what will Little Pond eat?
Why, ugly critter, of course. Now be good, Tatsu, and help Mama Pond carry it home.
No kidding. We probably didn't even need to help.
Tatsu, didn't Commander Vandam have something for you to ask?
Tatsu almost completely forget! Mama Pond, Mustache Man and Rest of New L.A. have request for Dodonga Caravan. They want Mama Pond to sign treaty brought by emissary.
Meaty bought by cemetery?
He's referring to an agreement that our city and your caravan would become allies, Coco.
Oh, well then, sound lovely!
Then Mama Pond need to sign treaty.
Okay, Coco has signed. Now Big City and Dodonga Caravan best of friends. Yay!
We appreciate your cooperation.
Complete crucial and important mission. Now we report back to Mustache Man.
Nice work, Elma. I knew you could pull it off.
Mustache Man forgetting someone else?
Right, right. You did good too, Tatsu.
Yes! Dance of glory!
We can expect even more dealings with the No-Con caravans now.
explore. No pun coming to you, L.A.
Tatsu is excited!
Maybe I'll go the other way and try life in one of the caravans. Tatsu's little brothers and sisters are super cute.
Hey! Lily, dump Tatsu for younger and cuter model already!